Yes, so now, good morning, Naija Show. We're still there on top of Zobia TV. If you just busting there, you are welcome, welcome, because Honorable is in the building. This is the segment where we like, where we look forward to, because we know that we are all top gainers in the policy and politics.
Honorable.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Honorable of the Happy People's Party.
Thank you. Honorable is in the house. Thank you.
Honorable, but you not just look okay today. Also, everything they okay with you.
How now with this colorful clothing?
See, if you pay attention very well, you go notice. Say, Honorable, what thing they happen? Honorable?
See, now the concern of my country now, they disturb me pass. The country that is make one person they come out they talk say, look, oh, the present government, no, they try, say they won't push this country enter fire. Wait till be that. Let us make we help ourselves. Make we do it, make we join body, join man together, know as we go take, make sure say our country move forward. See, make person they come out they talk, say, look, our president go do it, he go push us enter inside where no good. What is that?
But Honorable, even now bad report we just get for this our Obodo Naija. This morning we dey hear say Boko Haram don't strike again. Hey, we don't even hear say people don't finish for naught. Say nobody dey not
again.
Nobody
go finish for naught.
You go, Honorable, what
you go
do
finish
when you enter power now? What you go do for this Boko Haram, because their own don't too much.
It don't too much now.
Look, the case of Boko Haram, I cannot choke my mouth.
Why?
It is a very sensitive case.
But it is your,
bear in mind that I'm trying to vie for a position. I can't make promises that I cannot.
So indirectly, you are saying the position is more important than the life of the people.
No, if I enter into power, a solution will come.
So Honorable.
Yes.
Yesterday you be come out here. You come out with my Honorable Bash. You not give me anything. Today again,
we are discussing the state of the nation.
No, I beg you, let us take it easy.
We are discussing the state of the nation.
Let us take it easy.
How can you put your
Look at the commotion Honorable is causing, on top of me.
It's on top of the nation, Honorable.
You know, say you go to come out now.
Yes.
Time don't wish for you to come out. But you go need to drop something. Yesterday, you come out Honorable Bash. Wait, I say he like me. Because of jealousy.
In case if you don't know, Honorable Bash, anywhere he enters, anywhere he puts his eyes and see woman he likes.
Honorable.
I am trying to save your interest.
One quick question.
Omakanwe.
I hear say the statistics of women when they single for this country say it don't reach 90% of women they single. Honorable, see, as me and you there like this now, we stay single.
Listen.
What do you go do to men are waiting. We need husband. We want husband.
Chika, don't do.
Sorry, my dear.
I am available for you anytime, any day.
No,
that is what you are saying. That the women are too much. The women are too much. That the men we are having are lesser.
Yes. That's commodity.
Look, I can afford to bring you, bring her. Even bring Lolo, I bring everybody. Join for the. Because ones I have before.
Pandemonium.
I mean, we go there, move and they go.
Pandemonium.
Pandemonium go there.
As long as I'm there for the center of the show, there will be no pandemonium.
Happy people's party.
Thank you.
So, Honorable, you're drop now.
Drop. And now, as usual now.
Honorable,
I cannot drop it there.
You don't do the cut of Honorable.
You not give me yesterday now. Drop.
If we don't do this one on the national television.
Okay, maybe go break then.
When we go on a break,
yes,
I will definitely.
Oh, yeah, give me Honorable. Give me.
Wait now, take it easier. You want to.